You know, when I was a boy growing up in Canada, my father, when I was about 7 years old, introduced me via record to the Mormon Tabernacle Choir. And I thought this was the most spectacular sound I had ever heard. And it was always my dream to work with them, because I used to sing in boys' choirs. And in my mind, I thought, one day, maybe I could sing with them. The singing didn't work out, but the rest of my father's and my dream was realized just a few days ago when Andre and I traveled to Salt Lake City. And when I tell you, this was as close to a heavenly experience that I think I've ever had in my life. With the voice of Andrea Bocelli in that tabernacle, with that choir, and this piece of music, it's so special. I would like you all to have a look at it, please, right now.
Temptation, but deliver us from evil.